In the case of mitophagy, it plays an important role in the prevention of neurodegenerative diseases, correct? I mean,
yes. So most known neurodegenerative diseases are either caused by the aggregation of poorly built proteins that somehow create protein aggregates that are toxic for the cell. Or they can also be caused by subtle deficiencies in the autophagic and lysosomal machineries that lead to the accumulation of unfolded proteins at the end. And so either the excessive production of unfolded proteins or their reduced removal causes to a slow accumulation of these toxic protein aggregates. Remember that neurodegenerative diseases are slow processes in most cases that manifest with old age. And so one strategy to treat neurodegeneration, at least theoretically, is to increase autophagic turnover. And so one technique is actually then to stimulate general autophagy by increasing the demand by starvation or by biochemical tricks that substitute for starvation, and to reduce the protein aggregates that are the cause of the disease.
So these protein aggregates like amyloid beta plaques and Alzheimer's disease or alpha-synuclein and Parkinson's disease, clearing out those protein aggregates obviously would play an important role, not only prevention, but presumably also to some degree help with treatment. Of course, that's, you know, speculation, but, and then the mitochondria, the one I was thinking about with mitophagy was the role, at least some of the proteins that are involved in that, like the pink Parkin, and how they seem to be important for Parkinson's disease. Is that accurate?
Yeah. So the pink Parkin pathway is one pathway among others that allows for marking mitochondria that are damaged for destruction. Mm-hmm. And so inhibition of this pathway leads to the accumulation of malfunctioning mitochondria with major consequences for the cell that harbors those mitochondria, because all of a sudden bioenergetic metabolism becomes inefficient, reactive oxygen species are produced, and as you know, mitochondria are latent bombs in the sense that they enclose potentially dangerous proteins that once released will activate the apoptotic machinery and cause cellular suicide.